Okay, welcome back. It's all good.
Always.
Yep. So what do you think?
So far, episode 1, season 16. It usually takes us
how do you remember that?
12 or 13 episodes to warm up, and then it's a new season. So yep. Good as it can get. You know, the set's not done yet.
It's still very hot in here. We're not really organised. So, you know, yeah. We will be. It's a work in progress.
But our level of guests is still increasing, and their capabilities are still increasing. Isn't that right, Rusty?
It's pretty good.
No. Yes.
Well, Rusty,
yes.
You know about our lovely new guest on the show.
I do. Tell indeed. Yeah, you've noticed possibly that I've got my serious glasses on.
Yes.
Because we're going to be I'm going to be talking with Dana Zimmer, and we're going to be singing some. Well, she's going to be singing actually, some very serious songs indeed. Well,
and you'll be a
not really. No, she's an opera trained. She's a fully trained opera singer. She's a lovely person. She's just lovely. So we're going to get together at the piano and we're going to have a bit of a chat and we're going to have a bit of a sing-song and you're going to hear her lovely dulcet tones because she is a good singer.
What is the difference between a serious and a non-serious song, Russell?
Between a serious and a non-serious
correct.
Song.
Correct, you said you meant serious singing.
Serious singing. With more talent than usual.
Maybe me a bit of a snob in the sense that, you know, that serious a, being opera, not serious
English
being rock,
thing,
or something, which is not true.
It's yeah. not
There's
true.
No such thing, really.
Okay.
It's just a style. It's a genre of singing.
Okay. Shall we see?
Okay, we shall be going.
No, I was going to wait a bit, actually. Yeah, no, now it's fine. Now it's fine.
Okay. Then go right ahead.
So, when did you start to feel that you could sing, or have you always sung?
I've always sung. My mum said I used to sing on the beach when I was 3 years old, just walk along and make up my own songs and stuff. And then I went into a performing arts school after school, where I used to do some guitar and drama and singing, and I've loved singing all the time. So it's always been there.
And then you went on to do tertiary study, of course.
That's right.
In voice. Where was that?
That was at Melbourne University. I studied a Bachelor of Music.
Yeah.
And then I went on to do the graduate diploma at the Victoria College of the Arts.
Mm. What about overseas study?
I studied in Rome in 1999. With a teacher there for about 7 months, and that was fantastic.
Any good experiences there?
Yeah, fantastic experience. I was in a show there, Fiddle on the Roof.
Oh, really?
Into, yeah.
Which part did you play?
I played two parts, actually. I was going to do Chava.
Chava?
Chava, the younger daughter.
Yes. Yeah.
Who gets married to the Russian Russian guy.
Yeah.
But somebody had to step out who couldn't do the Frumacera part, so I was doing both parts.
And which was the Frumacera?
The grand Tevye's grandmother or mother that comes back from the dead in his nightmare.
What does she say?
That I think if Seitel doesn't marry Mottl, the tailor.
I was hoping you'd sing it. right, and you also do the fashion show apparently as well. You sang in the part of a fashion show in Rome.
Yeah, there's a beautiful fashion show on these beautiful steps.
Mm.
It was similar to the Spanish steps, but much bigger. And it was beautiful. I sang some duets there with a guy. Yeah.
And now, what do you do?
Now I teach singing at three schools and privately.
Yeah.
And I do concerts around Melbourne.
Fantastic.
Yeah.
So you keep
concerts.
Your hand in.
That's
to get,
great.
Yeah, to keep your voice going and stuff.
Yeah.
Sometime, I thought we might just do another one, if that's all right with you. You've chosen it. Which one is...
No One Is Alone from Into the Woods.
Oh, right.
And this one I love because it reminds me about my time in Rome when I actually picked up the book at a bookstore there and found it.
Mm-hmm.
And it was very appropriate because I was alone in a flat living there for about 10 months. And every time I felt a little bit lonely, I would kind of sing it to myself.
Well, you're not alone here, so shall we do?
Sure.
Deceive you. good, you decide alone, but no one is alone. People make mistakes.
I love it when you can do an interview, you can hear some music, and you actually learn something at the same time. Unbelievable.
It was great to have her.
I'm going to take that with me into the week, and it's going to enliven me, if that's the word, and embolden me, if that's the word.
And energise you.
Probably not, but I'll work on that as well. And we'll be back after this.